Right now, it's a critical time because we know that we not only fight for Ukraine, we fight for this new world order, for the democratic countries. We knew that we are the shield for the Europe.